lovely people, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna play with some new in makeup I bought new, and we're gonna unbox it as well. I have here a little box of goodies. Unfortunately the box came a little bit better, so I had to check if everything was okay, so I did already open it, but I put it back in, and we're gonna open it again together and put it on my face afterwards. But I'm gonna start with an amazing gift I got. I'm in a makeup group, the Sexy Sausages, and I wanted this from Amazon, but I couldn't get it. And one of the amazing people there sent it to me, so Claire, thank you very, very much. This is a gorgeous highlighter. This is supposed to be a dupe of the Amrazy highlighter. It was about a little over 5 euros. It looks amazing. So let's put my finger in it. Oh wow, oh that's amazing. Let's see how I can do it best. Put it on here. Just put it on my hand. Oh wow, oh that's amazing. Look at that. That's gorgeous, beautiful, love it. Thank you, Claire. First thing comes this cute little bag. They always do it at Boosie Shop, which is a Dutch makeup internet store. And I wanted some new brushes, so I got some brushes from Essence. And this is the highlighter brush. This is the Essence highlighter brush. Looks really good. Feels really soft. I'm trying it. And I bought the bronzer brush, also from Essence. And that I get out easier. Ooh, pretty. Also a lot bigger than the highlighter brush. Also from Essence, by the way. I wouldn't say cheap, but drugstore brands that are not that expensive, because yeah, I'm not filthy rich, so. But I wanted to try some new in makeup and wanted to unbox with you. So yeah, those are the brushes. Got some free gifts, some face jewels from Boosie Shop, which look really pretty as well. Package. I'm just getting started with a gel liner. Again, this is for my 1422 milk look I want to do. That's a big box for small things. I get a liner brush. Looks really nice. I wanted some black liner like this because I want to do a look with black all over it, and I thought I'd just use this as a base and then go with to set it with a black eyeshadow and see if that would work. See, it looks a little flimsy, but we'll try it. It's from LA Girl, by the way. Got a repeat. This is my Reloaded Bronzer from Makeup Revolution, which I loved, but mine got dunked into the toilet, so I bought a new one. I just bought the Essence Brighten Up Powder for under my eyes, I think this is meant, yeah. This is Baba Banana. Mattifying comfort powder in soft yellow, perfect for concealing, baking, and for using as banana powder, so set matte highlights. So I thought I'd try this, see how this is. Then I've got a eyeshadow base. It's from Essence. I love color intensifying, so I wanted to try something new, and it was not expensive. I just bought a lot of inexpensive stuff that I would love to try. The Wet n Wild Dewy Foundation. I hope it's the right color. This is the color Soft Beige. They did not have much colors on the website, so we'll have to try this. Let's see what happens. Oh, this has a little bit of a weird glitter. Put it on there. You see it? Yeah. A little bit lighter, I think, as my hand. But face is mostly a little bit, but blends in nicely, to be honest. So there's a concealer. I bought the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Concealer to try to go with the dewy foundation. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's way lighter. I've got the LA bronzer, and this is Radiance. Oh, that looks really pretty. A little sun pattern in it, I think. And I bought, because it looked interesting, the blush lighter This is in the color Peachy Down. It looks interesting on the website, and I think it was new. Oh wow, that's pretty. You can see this. Yeah, it looks a little bit different. This is the darkest side, and then the middle, and then this one is the lighter side. Yeah, it's really pretty. Then I bought the Essence Keep It Perfect makeup fixing spray. Let's see here. Let's spray it. Doesn't feel like smelling like anything, and the spray feels right nice. So then I bought a primer. This is the Essence High Beauty Hydrating Primer. I wanted something hydrating. It says soft yellow, lightweight primer formulation for a healthy looking radiant complexion. The creamy texture applies smoothly and results in a soft translucent finish. Moisturizing, refreshing and caring primer texture with hemp seed oil and magnolia extract. Use alone or under the makeup for all skin tones. Looks really nice. Then I bought this Matte Pro Ink Non-Transfer Liquid Lipstick from Catrice. Looked really pretty. Really badly wanted. Then I bought from Essence the Volume Boosting Lash Primer, which was something interesting. Super volume with super fruits. Was interesting that, so bought that. And I'm gonna just use my normal Essence Lash Princess mascara, which I already got. And the Essence Make Me Brow Eyebrow Gel Mascara with filling fibers, apparently. I had not seen that when I bought it, but oh, we'll try that. And last but definitely not least, I wanted the Tammy Tropical Twilight palette, and I have been thinking about it for a long time, and now I just bought it. That's pretty. Let's get the plastic off. Nice big mirror, which I quite like. Plastic is going off. In my case, I'm gonna throw it away. Wow, that's beautiful. Looks really nice. And I want to create a look with this. It's so pretty. Really beautiful. Doesn't come off as beautiful on camera as it is in real life, but it's gorgeous. So we gotta think of a look. So I zoomed you in a little bit. And now we're ready to put on all my makeup, all my new makeup stuff on. And let's see how it works, how it does. Of course, I use all new stuff, so I have no clear idea how everything's gonna react to one another, but we'll see what happens. So I'm clearly gonna start with my Essence primer. This was €3.94. So quite inexpensive. Hope it works. We'll see. I have, for the people knowing, I have a little bit of dryness above my lip. Moment. There is some in the, you can see this in the top already, and I have not opened it yet. So it's not, there's no seal or anything on it. Which I'm not really a fan of, but oh well. Can change it now. It's not a particular smell or anything on it, it just smells like a cream. Feels really nice and creamy. I don't know if it does anything, but yeah, feels nice. Nothing wrong with that. Now let's go in with my foundation. This is €7.49. This is the Dewy, and this is in Soft Beige. Don't know if I can... Yeah, I just put it from the thing on my face. Like, the only one who's using it is me. A little bit thinner than I thought it would be. Nothing wrong with it. I'm gonna go in with my Uno sponge, which I used the other day. Quite like this, and just blend this out. this one layer on with my sponge. Colors. Color looks nice. Matches my neck, which I prefer because my hands are always darker because they're more in the sun. I'm gonna take my BH Studio Pro brush number 8 and just go take the little spatula and take some off the spatula and put it right there. Right there. A little bit down my nose, and also always feel that it doesn't get covered in my cheek and that spot. There's a little bit extra on there. Let's see if it gives you extra coverage. Coming a little bit of redness through it, but I don't think you can see it on camera. Is this, now I'm looking at it, really dewy, but to be honest I'm gonna put powder over it, so dewiness will be gone a little bit. I think extra layer did give a bit of extra coverage, like you can see. Yeah, nice and dewy. Then we're gonna go in with the Wet n Wild Photo Focus concealer. This in the color Fair Beige. And this cost €3.49. Okay. Oh, that's a little bit lighter than I thought, but we'll see. And a little bit thicker than the foundation, but I only can find this concealer, so I don't know if this is belongs to this or that it's, is this photo, it says Photo Focus or not, and so does the foundation, so I assume they match together. Oh, it is quite light. Yeah, that's lighter than I hope it would be, but the shade I actually wanted, the shade I want darker, wasn't available, and I figured I can make this work, but it's light. Yeah, that blended out okay. It's not as bad anymore as in the beginning. Let's go straight in with the powder. This is €2.95. This is the color 10, Baba Banana. Go in with my Boozy Shop tapered highlighter brush, which I mostly use for under my eyes. It's a little bit of the same smell in it as the primer had. So it really does so much brightening. I don't know. I'm thinking if I use this all over my face, should I try that? Feels really nice. This is a good powder for setting my face. Doesn't look cakey. Brighten up a little bit, I don't know, but I like the powder feels nice. I'm gonna use the LA Colors bronzer in Radiance. This is €4.95, so for a big ass bronzer that's okay. I'm gonna go in with our bronzer brush from Essence, and the bronzer brush is €3.59. Let's see what it does. It's gonna Okay, I wriggled it through, but just got a little bit of a brush, let's see. doing anything. Yeah, actually it is. Doesn't look like it comes a lot on the brush, but it seems to be going up my face quite good. Not too pigmented, but just nice. Seems to be working nice, the combination of brush and now it is a little bit more stained, to be honest. But then we're gonna go in with our blush lighter. This is €3.95. This is looks nice. Looks really pretty. I'm just gonna take the darker side on my Kiko brush from number 10. I did get a lot of shiny versions at the moment with each other because the bronzer had that in it. The foundation has dewy. Yeah. The color doesn't come off that much, but I have the feeling if I put more on, it gets more shiny. Well, I like that. Oh, now let's try our new highlighter. I love highlighters. It looks so beautiful, so beautiful. I'm going in with my new highlighter brush. This is from, of course, the Essence one. This is, I think, £4.99, which is cost at the moment, I think. The brush is €2.95. Yes, I dig in. Let's go not too far. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, I love this. Oh, that's so beautiful. That is beautiful. Wow. That's amazing. You know, I quite like the Jekyll Hill one. I think this one works better, at least on my skin. This is wow. Wow. Yep, you were all right, sexy sausages. This is an amazing highlighter. Thanks, Makeup Missa, for the advice. And Claire for getting me it. It's gorgeous. Thank you. That is beautiful. And that brush worked perfectly as well. I'm going in with my Keep It Perfect Essence Spray. Makeup Fixing Spray. This is €2.95. Let's see what it does. Oh, wow. Oh, God. That is an intense spray. I don't know if you can see it, but my whole forehead is just wet. Now let's go in with my eye base. This is the I Love Color Intensifying from Essence, and this was €2.59. Let's go in with this beauty. Crease on the matte shades. This thing is, by the way, €21.95, but it's huge. It has huge bands and it's beautiful. So I'm going in with this color. So I'm going in with the color Coconuts. And I'm gonna put this on my Jessup 231 Luxe Petite Crease Brush. just nicely pigmented, nothing wrong with it. Yeah, this is also the darkest shade of the palette, and I think that's quite nice. It doesn't have a black. This comes out quite dark, so it's quite a warm brown, so now I'm going in with the color, this color, which is called Sundown. And I'm going in with my M506 from Morphe. Going back in with the shade Coconuts on my 231 brush and bring in the brown a little bit more. Now I want to blend this out with the color Sunrise, just this one. Going in with my Jeffree Star and Morphe brush GS6. Can't believe I have a colorful palette and I'm starting with the neutral shades, but they work really nicely. Did I say I used the color? I wanted to use the color Sunrise, which I didn't. I used the color Dawn. I didn't listen to myself. I don't know why, but yeah, apparently my instincts took over and took a different color. Then going back in with Sundown to intensify the brownie red a little bit. And then going back in with Dawn blends really nice into each other. Now I want to cut my crease, so I'm going to do that again with the base I bought, with the Essence base and my GS15 brush, GS14 brush. Let's go in with my Pink P. Louise mirror brush, just to cut it. Now I'm going to go in with the color Promises and my Jessup 237 brush. It's beautiful. Ooh, now I'm gonna go in with Starry Night. It's this one. And my Morphe pointed brush. Because this color is gorgeous. This is what I got drawn to when I opened the palette, even though I love my favorite color is pink. Wet my brush with a fixing spray and go back in with that color and see if it's my brush is now wet. to blend it over top to color Promises. Now I'm going back in with the color Dawn on the same brush, the GS6, and I'm going to put it to see blend out. And then back in with Coconuts on the same Jessup 231 brush. There's no fallout, to be honest. I love the shimmers. Not sure if I think this works all together, but what do you guys think? Is it okay? The palette is really nice. It's really nice, blendable. It looks really nice. Maybe I should have gone for the more colory, different colors. I'm now gonna do my lower lash line. I'm gonna go in with my Lord & Barry pencil in Wild Sage for underneath my eyes. Blend this out with Nightwalk with my Creative Cosmetic number 7 brush. And I just put it in right on my nose. Pretty color. And then I'm gonna go in with the color Mojito underneath that Nighthawk shade under my eyes. Still no fallout, which I love. It makes it easier. It's not that it's a problem for me, but it makes it easier, I think. Now I'm gonna try, because I think this what this look misses is a light wing. Let's make it better, or made it worse, or didn't do it justice at all, but yeah, I like it. I did miss something, so I personally think I was right. Now I have to still do the other eye and make it the same. I think I did okay. The wing did make it better, I think so at least. Now I'm going in with the Essence Volume Lash Primer, which is €2.59. It's a brush, it's white. Let's just come through. It's on there. Let's let it take the dry before I go in with my mascara. Now I'm gonna go in with my Essence Make My Brow. This is €2.59. And this has filling fibers in it, which I did not notice when I was on the website, but. I can't see if the fibers or anything are in it, but it did make a little bit more consistent. Now I'm going in with my matte Pro Ink non-transfer liquid lipstick, and this is €4.95. This is the color 090, and this is my statement. Bright red with green eyes. We'll see. Okay. The applicator. Does it work together with my eyes? I did not think about that. Red lips go with everything, right? I drying down quite fast, but yeah, like that. Did I use everything? Yeah, I think I did. What I wanted to use, I used. Now let's go in with mascara. This is just a Lash Princess from Essence. I'll do my hair, I'll be right back. Yeah, so what do you guys think? I'm actually quite impressed with all my face. It just looks good. Feels set. The only thing I did not quite like was the mist on my setting spray. I don't know if it works, but yeah, it's really wet. So I didn't like that. But I love my foundation concealer duo. Works really good. Yeah. Works really good. Didn't crease as much as other have done in the past. Primer. Yeah, fine. I don't know if it works. Feels nice and hydrating. Felt good. So that's good. But more like a moisturizer than really a primer. Powder works fine as well. Would definitely use again. Good powder. My under eyes still look nice and light. Like it. Bronzer just works perfectly. I have a more used also a little bit as contour here, but yeah, like that too. Worked fine. Blush lighter, love it. Honest to God, love it. This is a really good product. Love it. And then the highlighter. I think they made a really good dupe. I always wanted the Amrazy highlighter, but I'm thinking I don't need it anymore. Because this is really nice. Yeah. Love it. Love the palette. Works. Eyeshadow base until now works fine too. I'll maybe let you know in the next video if it lasts. But yeah. Good. Eyeshadows I love. This palette is amazing. I like the eye look. I love it with the red lip as well. Works really good. Red lips amazing. Not drying either. It's really nice. Yeah. Yeah, not that much bad to say. I think I look loving, amazing. My highlighter is stunning me. Yeah, I really love it. So if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel, give me a like, and hit that notification bell so you will be the first one to know when I upload new videos. And yeah, I'll hope to see you soon right here back on my channel. I love you all, and bye!